John here with Melodies Traditional Music, who's actually a harp tech, not a player. But I want to give you a chance to hear the sound on this little instrument. This is a 25-string travel instrument built by Jim Mosley, we estimate around 1990. It has a full set of Robinson levers. The stringing on it is close together, which is why I was having a hard time there, but you get used to it. So it's very compact. And this one has more of a Celtic styling with the neck, has a curve to it. We've got this nice little bit of carving along the neck. And it actually plays very well. It has been used extensively on the go. It's got a little bit of roughness to the finish, some dings here and there, but overall in pretty good shape. And to give you an idea of the sound again. Sweet little instrument. If you have any questions on this, give me a holler. I'd be happy to help you out.